Good morning, world. It is Monday, the 14th of 2011. Happy Valentine's Day. Welcome to the show. I'm Sandy. We're just going to get together in a little beta format here and try to bring you up to speed on current events, see what happened in people's weekend, just start a dialogue with anything. Egypt, the Grammys, Valentine's Day, what you may have done this weekend, where you may have seen. A lot goes on in the world. A lot of different perspectives, throwing a little music. Right now, just flying by the seat of our pants, and send your questions in. Those of you who know that, how to find me on Twitter, Sandy161. Use the hashtag mydoxa, D-O-X-A, M-Y-D-O-X-A, at hashtag mydoxa. Or you can find me on Facebook, and those that know the direct connect can always call in. If for some reason I should disappear, it might be some technical difficulty, still working, not paying the staff quite as much as I should be. So we'll see if we run into any technical difficulties. But hey, anybody see the Grammys last night? What do you think was the best part? What was the worst part? You know, I only caught a little bit of it, fragments of it. Saw the Lady Gaga, saw the beginning with the ladies, tribute to Aretha Franklin. Barbra Streisand was impressive. Could not believe that it was Mick Jagger's first appearance on the Grammys. Heard that this morning, and wow. He's still got it for about 67 years old. He can still move, it looks like. Not sure who Arcadia Fire is. I saw they won a couple big awards. I'm not familiar with them. Sounds like they're from Montreal. Kind of disappointed Jay-Z didn't win Album of the Year, was it, for his New York Empire State song with Alicia Keys. I heard that all year. Thought that would be a good one. Give me your thoughts, some of your feedback. Let me know what you think. What did you guys do this weekend? Pretty busy weekend for me. Wound up at Parada del Sol on Saturday. Good time there. Big tradition here in Scottsdale. Went out into the festivities with some of the locals that remember Scottsdale when it was really Western town. Had some beers. Proud to say I had all the basic alcohol groups this weekend. Beer, wine, and liquor. Covered them all my bases. I'm feeling pretty good this morning. Had a fabulous muscle dinner last night. Hey, let's take a quick check at the weather outside. Hard to see a little bit, but from the looks of things, it's going to be a beautiful day outside. Traffic's moving nicely. Should be in the 70s here in the desert. Spring training starts today. Diamondbacks and Rockies are opening their new ballpark up the road. World champion San Francisco Giants are getting ready to defend that in Scottsdale. Bear with me. Got a question from Woolly Man Phoenix about the show. What is the show was the question. And it's like, just like I said at the beginning, something simple, my take on the world. A lot of avenues nowadays to get your voice heard and your face seen, I guess. And that's what we're doing. We're just talking, taking some questions, talking about a range of topics. Format right now is to kind of tape some of it in the morning, get back to a little bit later in the day, and then upload it for everybody to see it on my YouTube channel, SWASS57, SWASS57. That might be changed. Keep in mind this is all beta format. At some point we might start streaming live, maybe take it to the streets. You know, it's all, let me know what you think. Anything else going on with you folks out there? Good things happening in Egypt. Totally grassroots, very little intervention from outside forces. Good to see, obviously, as long as, you know, the long-term structure of the area and the country is in good shape. Definitely think, you know, it's a good thing as long as radicals don't take over and peace is kept and can spread to other countries. Heard Charlie Sheen's giving an interview this morning somewhere. Think Dan Patrick. How'd I come about this channel, you're probably wondering. Just thought about it kind of off the cuff, only about the last 72 hours. Thought about it, started playing around, started thinking about other DJs, Dr. Johnny Fever, Robin Williams, and Good Morning Vietnam, a lot of the radio talk shows that are now video, and I just thought something like that, you know, hey, if Justin Bieber can do this good, why not? Can't a guy like me get on YouTube and spread the word and maybe, you know, I don't know, take over the world? But hey, that's about it. What do we got going on for the week? Not a whole lot planned. Might catch a couple movie previews that I'll recap for you on my blog, pullingcorksandforks.com, possibly, or talk about here tomorrow or day after I see them. I'm not sure what they are. I've signed up for a few. Just got to wait to get my RSVP or my confirmation. Doing a little Scotch whiskey tasting later in the week with Eden Algy of the Macallan brand, Macallan Scotch Whiskey, coming to town, doing a little tasting. Been to it before. Good time. Getting together with some buddies up there Thursday night. Taste the differences of the different age-old whiskeys. Not a whole lot. Let's see what's on what music is out there right now. There you go. Got a little Eagles playing. Gotta love the Eagles. God, I probably shouldn't talk about this song. It's one of my favorite Eagles songs. Thanks, Don. Good song. Again, back to the Grammys. Some of your feedback. I don't know what I missed. You know, Christina Aguilera seemed to come back good after her little misstep last week at the Super Bowl. You know, up there with Jennifer Hudson, Martina McBride, and I apologize. I didn't know the two other young ladies that were up there giving the tribute. But I see Christina got the first solo in there, kind of put everything behind her, and she's back on belting it out like she always has been able to do. That's about it. As you can see, traffic is flowing nicely behind me. Blue sky slowly coming up. Probably hard to tell from there, but that's the way it is here in the Valley of the Sun. I see Bill Murray won another Celebrity Golf Pro-Am yesterday up at Pebble Beach with, I think, the actual winner on the PGA DA points. Congratulations to him. I think it's his first tour win. Coyotes, what can you say about them? Coming out strong Saturday night about against the Stanley Cup champion. Chicago Blackhawks were in town. Little shootout win. Couple goals by Bravada. Got his regular game. I think he was on one of the goals for the shootout. Suns. They were at 500 for a few days. Lost last night to Sacramento, so they're back under 500. Don't know what's going on with them. But the Coyotes are definitely the hottest team in town right now. They're taking on Alex Ovechkin and the Washington Capitals tonight. Out at Jogging.com Arena. I'll be hopefully catching the game on TV if I'm not out and about, teetotaling or something. Made my way down to have a burger yesterday down at the Grand Orange. Good burger. $12. A little bit much. I think you expect a little bit more for $12 nowadays, but you'll have to read my review. Phoenix Examiner under the Phoenix Burger topic. I also do Scottsdale Burgers. Got to get back out to Scottsdale. Let's see what's going on the wire. Nothing breaking. Pretty quiet Monday morning. A lot of people talking about Valentine's Day, wishing Valentine's Day. Are there significant others? Believe it or not, I've yet to be asked for to be somebody's Valentine. I know it's hard to believe. Everybody's probably intimidated. Oh, he's probably got a Valentine, so no need to ask him. There is ladies, feel free. I'm available. Hard to believe, I know, but it happens. You know, I think Heidi Klum used to have that problem. She was always single, so everybody thought she had a boyfriend, and all the guys were afraid to ask her. So, Heidi, I feel your pain. Let's see what's going on in the Twitter sphere. Just a lot of Valentine's Day, a lot of Valentine's Day. Esperanza Spalding. Name came up at the Grammys. I don't know who she is. She looked good. I know I'm a little bit out of step with the music of the current generation. I'm not in, you know, that demographic of Justin Bieber, Lady Antebellum. I did hear a part of Lady, all the country songs, they all kind of start out the same, you know. I was listening to before the lyrics kicked in, I'm like, Lady Antebellum, Martina McBride, Alan Jackson, I don't know, Brooklyn Dunn, they all start out the same until the lyrics kick in. But got nothing against country, I like a little bit of it. I like a little bit of everything in moderation. Joel McHale checking in on the Twitter sphere, saying that Valentine's Day was invented by the greeting cards companies. Imagine that. I'm looking forward next month to St. Patrick's Day. About a month from now, got confirmation. A friend of mine's chef is on the search for a good corned beef that he's going to do himself, good brisket that he's going to spice himself and turn into corned beef. I guess it's a long process. You got to do a week or two brining it. But drank some good wine yesterday, some Latatia with mussels for dinner after my burger. And he followed up a $12 burger, pound of mussels and a bottle of wine with good friends. Leticia Chardonnay. We're about 11 minutes into this experiment, beta mode. Thanks for coming. Those of you that just hopped on or maybe hop on when it's live, we'll probably get to that. Got to get some lessons, bring up to speed. Got some offers from some people to start help me stream it. We'll see. Flying by the seat of my pants. Middle of the month. See what's on the music on the DJ booth. Sounds like an angry ELO. So we'll hold off on that. See what else we got to cover. Think about what else went on. You know, Parada del Sol was my first Parada del Sol. Kind of interesting. I didn't realize, you know, they closed off streets. I knew there was a parade and that after the parade, people would disperse and party at their local establishments in Old Town Scottsdale. Didn't realize they closed it off, but it was fun. Wound up over at Patty's drinking some tall boy PBRs with some friends and acquaintances, seeing some people I haven't seen in a long time and meeting some new friends. It's always fun. Always fun. Then went home, you know, a little bit of day drinking. Took it easy Saturday night, caught up with the hockey game. Started all again over on Sunday. Got a good workout in. Anybody start doing their taxes yet? I keep procrastinating. I want to do my taxes and get them ready to my accountant, but just haven't gotten it done yet. Talk about doing a lot of stuff. That's why I'm really excited about this, because this only came into fruition in about 3 days from the time I set up the YouTube channel to Monday morning. That, you know, I didn't procrastinate, didn't screw around. Unfortunately, on my gravestone in 100 years, they'll probably say procrastinator, but why not? Things happen for a reason. Things are meant to happen when they happen. What else do you guys want to talk about? Any philosophy or just, you know, everybody in good moods today with the Valentine's Day and beautiful weather here in Arizona? Looks like things are starting to warm up on the East Coast too. Things might start melting. Oh, I know what happened. Friday night playing poker. Sorry to digress. Sitting there going through my social media, Facebook, Twitter, and found out my cousin and his girlfriend got married. Congratulations, Denise and Ross. Found out about it via social media. Then went on to my email and found an official notification from my aunt. But found the posting on social media, Facebook. Kind of interesting how word gets out nowadays for all the world to see. They live up in Brooklyn. Went down to New York City Hall, got married. A few witnesses. I think my cousin, my other cousin, my cousin's sister, Lenore, found out about it also on social media. So maybe she actually got a phone call, being the sister of the groom. But I think she was working and she was only a couple miles away. She seemed happy. Welcome Denise to the family. And there is a bun in the oven. A little kid come in. Hold on.